soda. Remy boys that know.
This is Living with Letta. This is video numero siete. So I'm here with my little sister Susana. You all know her, love her. She was in the very first video. And today we're gonna be baking cupcakes. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, so this is a traditional chocolate cake mix, but how are you baking cupcakes? So first we gotta set the oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. Use paper liners. So we got these right here. Here you go. So we're just gonna take the pan and we're gonna place the liners. Okay.
We should do each one different color.
Okay, take out the yellow.
Is he white?
We're gonna do white. White? Okay, now only use blue now.
No,
stop using white.
No, this is blue. It's just
hard to see, I think. Thank you. are done.
Done.
The box said that I was supposed to leave them for 10 minutes to cool down. So I'm gonna take them out and show you how bad they are because we messed up.
But since do we use this box or do we do another box? And then after this one, do we do another one?
Okay.
Any help?
I really hope they're done, guys. Oh my gosh, they kind of. I don't. Let me see a fork. Give me a fork. Let me see the chair. Let me see. Oh my gosh. No, because I need to poke. I need to poke it. Ah! Oh my gosh, they're not done. They're not done. They're not done.
Shit, so we need to tie them to me, huh?
They're not done.
Let's try again.
Hold this. And I turned off the thing too. Okay, so I have no idea how much more minutes.
Sissa! We have to try again.
No, it's okay. We can make these.
We can make another pot.
Guys, oh my gosh.
Sissa, you're messing up.
No, it's fine.
Sissa, after deep.
A few moments later.
Okay, so this is our end product. Well, we still need to decorate them, but this is how they turned out of the oven. We overdid it a bit. Okay, so we let the cupcakes cool down and they're pretty flat. But now we're gonna decorate them. So I improvised and made my own little frosting thing. So I'm just gonna see how this turns out. Susanna, you look pretty miserable back there. Okay, so these are our finished products. They look really crazy, but you know what? I think they turned out pretty. So I'm here with Susanna. Did you want chocolate?
Yes.
Okay, so here's a chocolate one. I'll take
a vanilla one.
I'll take a vanilla one.
You should get that one.
No, I'm gonna get this one. So, okay, we should try it. Mm-hmm. Cheers.
Pretty good.
I actually like it.
Me too.
I mean, we couldn't open our own business because these cupcakes are really ugly. But for a bake sale, I mean,
it tastes good actually.
I like it.
Bad.
It's like soft, and the frosting's good.
It's gonna die.
I know, it's fine. So yeah. So, anyways. That's the video of me and my sister making cupcakes. Mm-hmm. So don't forget to like,
and
comment, and subscribe. And comment below what you'd like to see more of, what you'd like to see next. Yeah. So yeah.